The Lion and the Mouse. Lion lay asleep on a sunny afternoon. Mouse was hurrying home through the tall grass. She stumbled upon Lion at work. Lion trapped the mouse under his huge paw. He lifted her by the tail. He swung her slowly through the air. "An afternoon snack," Lion said. "Delicious bowl." Mouse felt his hot breath on her fur. She was so scared. Her voice was just a squeak. "Spare me," she cried. "And one day I will help you in return." Lion laughed loudly. Mouse trembled. "You help me?" he laughed. "You are a funny little one." Staring, he let the mouse go. He soon dozed off again under the hot sun. Mouse dashed home. She was happy to be alive. The day came when Lion stepped into a hunter's net. He was trapped. Lion struggled. The net pulled tighter. Lion roared in anger. Then he roared in fear. His loud roar carried in every direction. Many animals heard them. None of them helped. None came to help. None dared to free Lion except Mouse. Mouse ran to Lion's side. She found him in the trap. Mouse chewed away the nest with her sharp little teeth. Before long, Lion was free. Lion shook off the ropes. He looked deep in Mouse's eyes. "Thank you, little friend," Lion said. "You are most welcome, big friend," Mouse replied. "What you give is what you get." Mouse's words didn't hold true today. What is just as true as even a little mouse can help a mighty, mighty lion. Goodbye, friend.